This is your bread and butter shot. This is your still shot. Ideally, you'd use a tripod and you keep the camera focused on a scene for at least 10 seconds or longer. This is a low to high tilt. You can also do the variation on this by going from high to low, and you would use the tripod to give you this stability in a smooth, steady motion.